Hello everyone,
welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we got through this slowly, but now it's Naval Clash. Ugh. I'm nervous. I'm really, really nervous. That pistol was...
Roger.
Huh. Yep. Get that in there. That in there. Okay, cruiser's over there. So might as well. Oh, whoops. It's not what I wanted. Okay, maybe it was. Pammy. Oh, sorry. Now, end turn. Drop. Move that there. Okay. Now. Last. Move up. And we'll end that turn.
Panic is her life.
Come on. I know. Blast the tank. Join together. Should reset the turn, but oh well. Use a turn. Oof. Man, do I have to hold back for a bit longer than I thought. Nope, one turn there. Sink. Taking out that artillery. Last. Oh, wait. There's one of them there. Ken, Doc Ock, I'm sure it's those guys. Okay. And turn. Yep. Nice. Perfect. One more turn. Oh. Okay, I need to. Boom. And then next turn, pull back the ships. That's fine. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Well, I'll just blast you. Well, I'm just going to double time it. Because there's not much I can do now. Okay. Gonna have to pull up. See if I can distract them with a tasty unit. Okay, just drive it there. Still win this. What would I do? Good. I hate this mission for passion.
I've been crushed. There's no time for self-pity. Let's hoist sails and ride the wind.
I won. What a relief.
What a relief is right. Ugh. Now,
aye, that was a real rough spat. Ahoy there.
Wings of Victory, our third foray against Eagle. And once again, we're fighting Eagle. Ugh, I hate this mission a bit. Not because it's hard, but more because it can get a bit tedious. Especially since your best option is to send all of your air units here to protect the transport copter, fly all the way around and deal with that. And we'll just leave the rest of them here. That tells us nothing, sadly. So let us send Valcopters in. Oh, there's a fire. Reset her. Let's weaken them fires. Let's just throw the bomber in. Thank you. move up our anti-air force. That's fine. The bomber is slightly worrying, but it's not too bad. Mainly because I can just do this. Use his defensive wall. Might as well bring these units up to make that defensive wall. No, we won't pop power. Oh, he's gonna. Not good. No, you haven't. Oh, you're trying to cross. Sorry to say, but yeah, no, that ain't happening. my god. I have to wait another turn. Back. Wait, and then prepare for bomb and run. Just need to delay for a few turns. Perfect. Oh, really? Okay, we have to yield and reset. It's mostly his air units that's the problem. If I can take out his bomber and fighter, I should be fine. I should just escape. You know what? close. Really? There we go, we drew it. Drawn the fighter. Really? I literally have to waste time.
Sammy.
Lightning drive.
I think he's trying to get around. Apparently not. Okay. Come on. Yeah, no. Boom. move. Should the run away. Doubly so. If that's the case. I don't know if it returns to the previous turn or if it just... Yeah, no, it just resets this turn. I need to supply. In turn. Take out the artillery. Don't, if you guys don't get it, I don't like the Green Earth missions. I feel like it could have been worked on much better. Pull up. Pull over here. And turn. I have to reset again. Where is their missile? Is the thing I want to know. No. Okay, so it can't be there. There. Exit map. Because I can't win now. Oh, whoops. I'm at yield. That's fine. I have to do that again anyway. If you don't get why this is so annoying at this point, I don't think there's much that can be done to help you understand. move up here, just to give us the range. Because I need the bomber to get all the way around to the missile and just blow it. And we blast. We just need to just that's not okay, that's okay, that's not fine. Just bringing two bombers in. I literally have to risk one of these because he's got the range.
I'm unbeaten. Double time.
If you can't tell, I don't like this mission. Okay, and I'll pull the medium tank back.
Sammy. Lightning drive.
I hate this, because it's like... Effectively, it's like asking the question, what do I do? Except, the answer isn't anything you've been taught. Bomber. Okay, if we move up there, I'm going to risk it. I am literally going to have to trial and error this. And that's not fun. Sorry if I'm sounding annoyed. I really think this mission is one of the most stupid ones they've made. Literally, trial and error. Because this, specifically Sami's as well. Okay. Can I go down one more? Should we? Just doing this. There we go. I'm gonna hope that is that I am out of range. Supply.
Yes.
You can say that. Up here. Okay. And throw you back. I'm trying to hold these guys back just so I can buy myself some time. Okay. Buy myself one more turn. Take him out. Move back there. Tank. Yep, now. Boom. Goodbye. And hello, victory in 2 turns. Okay. You just make a move. You can lightning drive if you want. Oh, really? Bullshit! That's just... oh, that's just utter bull. Like, I really don't... I like Eagle, but God, is his missions just not fair? Like, how am I meant to predict that he's got another bomber? You know what? I'm gonna try it. I'm going to hope that I can capture it in enough turns. I'm hoping that a weakened up bomber enough to make it flee or not be able to do enough damage. He still had that fire. Ignore me, I'm being stupid. Boom. Oh. I'm going to try and delay the capturing. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Take out that fire. So I can actually start using barricade tactics. Okay, maybe I can't use barricade tactics. Okay, just one turn. That's all I need. And then, so, as long as he doesn't have any forces that are... No, you haven't. You're just about to be defeated, finally. I don't like this mission. It's a bit unbalanced, and honestly... Asami, it sucks.
Such a bad guy, but boy is he stubborn.
I'm fine with a B rank. Ugh. Ugh. I can feel that bitter taste in my mouth.
Hey there.
Finally, got my boy. So next time, well.
Sonya. Pleased.
And I believe this, yeah, it's Battle Mystery to the left. This next. Ugh. That one's not as bad, but God. Yes! So now I can use these two. And next time! Well, I'll be finishing off the Green Earth COs. And hopefully finding out what's going on. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out. Don't know why I clicked my fingers.